Astra, this is Celine. I've crashed on Atropos. I survived, but Helios did not. Suit status operational, but my sidearm is missing. I'm leaving comms open. Abandoning Helios. Heading towards White Shadow Broadcast. This forest contains extensive ruins of a Xenotype civilization. Ancient walls, foundations, and statues. Checking identification on a helmet. It's... Continuing towards the signal's origin. Discovered a potential resource. Positive analysis for suit repairs. Classifying as Silphium. Scavenger fauna. Hostile fauna dispatched. Thank you. Recorded log found. Adding to data bank. Playing back now.
Scout log. Atropos. Elapsed time 30 minutes since last crash. Whole areas of this forest are rearranging themselves like a fluid puzzle after each different mine. Whenever I return, per Astra protocol, I will not be recovered until I reach the broadcast signal. If you're hearing this, you are stuck here too.
I don't remember recording that. Security system encountered. Discovered. piled corpses of a xenotype species. Likely the architects of these ruins. These could be the sentients that broadcast the white shadow signal. Detecting a strange energy reading. Setting a marker on my map. Encountered hostile predator. Can you hear me? I'm in my ship. Suit status operational and... I've already experienced this before. The environment wasn't like this before. New technology discovered. Augments my weapon with an alternative firing mechanism. Highly effective. This will be useful. A xenotype weapon, similar to our carbine technology. Discovered a massive wall beyond which is the white shadow signal. I can't cross the chasm. For now, I'll change objectives and investigate the energy reading in the forest. calling out for the broadcast signal. The environment is changing. Could the Force be adapting?
dialogue, Atropos. Who triggered the broadcast? Do you see the white shadow is something only I should know? And now, out of literally nowhere, I'm hearing it again. Were the sentients involved? But how would they have known? I need to believe there are answers at the signal. With other versions of myself. But I worry one day I will re-experience these same interactions from their perspectives. But are they truly me? Or just hollowed corpses? This may be the face of things to come.
Discovered xenotype technology on the corpse of a sentient. Scan is indicating potential for suit augmentation. appears safe to repurpose. System integration complete. Performing a function test to confirm. Confirmed. Point-to-point teleportation. Location exit seems fixed. Discovered xenotype technology that produces other devices. Device acquired. I think this will prove a useful tool. Evidence of rudimentary xenotype language discovered. Currently lacking resources to decipher this xenoglyph. Discovered a fragment of the xenotype language. Found a new weapon.
Thank you.
a small life form. Seems docile. It's parasitically attached to my arm. Does not appear hostile. Somehow, it's strengthening and weakening my suit.
Thank you.
can't be here.
I think I am reliving my memories in that house, but not fully. They're corroded. Some parts are missing, others seem manufactured. But I can remember the torment, feeling like I was losing my mind. There's no comfort here. No safe space. And the astronaut keeps following me. Strange device that is already active. It feels alive. I'm not receiving any information when scanning.
either. Maddening agony.
sentience out in the desert are not the only widespread life forms I've become familiar with. The parasites are everywhere. They strengthen and also weaken me. Yet knowing that, I find myself compelled to attach them to my body.
Thank you.